The AWS Amplify console service now allows us to download access logs for all of our CloudFront distributions. Before this, the only way you can get any insights into your user was to add your own analytics. To check out our new access logs, select your app and go to access logs. From there, you'll see some of your access logs here. You can scroll over just to see some of your information. And then you can edit the time range. So you can choose the start time and date. Now, the only downside is you have a 2-week maximum. Unfortunately, you won't be able to go further than that. The only way to get that data is to use a Lambda function and to run that every 2 weeks to get the previous 2 weeks. I think that's a little misstep on their part, but I'm still happy to have access to our access logs. When you hit download, you'll have the ability to download your access logs as a CSV file. Once open, you can see our CloudFront distribution logs are the same exact logs that you would have gotten from our CloudFront distribution if you created one manually. To stay up to date with all the latest in AWS Amplify, make sure you follow me online. That's at eAbelard on everything. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Medium, YouTube.